So today's lesson is a summative lesson. So we will be summing up and reflecting on the learning that you guys have done this semester in Engaging Asia. We actually have Mr. Ryan here joining us today, and he's going to tell you a little bit about why he's here.
So my name's Tom Ryan. I've been teaching at Woodleigh School for 15 years. I'm head of humanities. I also teach general humanities classes, but also senior history. And one of the things I've got a particular focus on is Asian history and Asian culture. And in that role, I've done a bit of work with Mrs. Carter this semester in planning out the kinds of activities that you're going to be doing. So I'm coming in today to see how that's unfolded and just to be an extra person for you to have a conversation with about your learning and to ask questions of. So for the work that I've been doing with Sharna has been sort of someone to bounce ideas off. So it was Sharna's first time in taking the elective. So she had questions about, you know, was this approach, you know, be the best way to draw out the knowledge, or what sources might I use? Can you have a look over my assessment tasks? So we've had those professional conversations and I've suggested parts, and I've really enjoyed the conversations where you're both sort of bouncing off ideas and formulating sort of the directions you might go with this.
The purpose of Tom coming into the class today was to, I suppose, act as an expert, but also show the students that he is here as the head of humanities to support them in their learning as well.
What did you think that how the people in the image would be feeling?
I reckon they were sort of happy that they were like helping out Mao Zedong and stuff like that.
They were. One person actually said at the time that when he looked back, that it was the greatest time he'd ever had.
Really?
Yeah. That he remembers it really, really fondly, even though afterwards, you know, there's many disasters, but that sense of what was going on, of coming together, of working collectively, they really liked.
I've often referred to Tom in the course as well when we talk about where can this subject take you. So I often talk about, oh, you can study Chinese revolutions at year 11 or 12, and I show them the textbook that Tom actually has written and refer to information in that as well.
What have you found interesting? What have you been curious about? What's the things that you'd have gone, that was kind of cool. Think about it. So let's have a share.
After Dong's methods had started to work, people were shocked that it was actually working, because they thought China was a bit of a basket case after Mao, like in terms of the economy. Yeah. But when Dong came in, he revived the economy and the economy was starting to grow and obviously became what it is today.
Sharna's students certainly really reflected the deep knowledge of Asian cultures and Asian literacy. So I don't think they necessarily thought about it as Asian literacy or Asia literacy, but they really were able to express their interest, that they had a good knowledge of the history, they had a good knowledge of key important events, key important people, key important contemporary issues. So I think they've definitely gained that knowledge, and they can easily understand and reflect that understanding.
Gandhi is a respected man throughout India and pretty much throughout the world because of what he's done towards India. Gandhi believed in living the simple life, so he made his own clothes. He believed he didn't need many possessions or a big home to be happy, and he believed in everyone being equal and respected.
It's really critical for young Australians to engage with China and Asia more broadly, and I think that's a really important stepping stone, that they understand culture, they understand history, so they can ask questions, they can have conversations, they can be informed contemporary citizens and how they're looking at what's going on in the world around them and seeing how events unfold for the future. So I hope they find it interesting, I hope they ask good questions, I hope it's something that they continue on with.